Ashraya Akriti is a registered voluntary organization which is working for children with hearing impairment. Today on this 3rd December, we are celebrating World Disability Day. Just to celebrate disabilities, their abilities, celebrate and encourage them, do not sympathizing them but empathizing them. We've been doing this work since last 16 years. And Ashraya Akriti has been working for children with hearing impairment, but we always believed in inclusion, mixing children or helping hearing impaired children join regular schools and having regular children and special children together. So today on 3rd December, we have invited about 450 children from regular schools, and we also have another 450 to 500 children with hearing impairment or deaf children. So all these children, they will come together, they will play together, they will do a lot of painting, dance and many other activities which will really help them to, you know, shake hands together and understand each other's abilities. We also have set up a science exhibition today and also showcasing their special talents in paintings. So the science exhibition is the first time in Andhra Pradesh, especially in the disability sector. Children with special needs or children by themselves, they've made science experiments and they're also demonstrating to the visitors, the audiences. And at the same time, the regular children, they have also come up with the science experiments, which will again, the regular children, the normal children have kept in mind that these experiments have to be understood by the special needs. So all these opportunities actually will help the special children and the regular children to come together and to promote inclusion. And understand, the community has to understand that the children with special needs can also prosper, they can also be useful citizens, their rights and other things what they require. So this is an awareness program, so we continue to do it and we would be doing this event annually. Thank you.